Oh, hi, it's me, Sid. And I've got the most amazing super-duper news in the whole world. Today, my grandma is coming to school. Grandma's coming to school today. She's the best grandma in the world. Yeah, thank you, audience. Woo!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. The halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence.
Oh, I forgot to tell you why Grandma's coming to school.
Who said I, you do not know?
It's because our moms and dads want us to get a flu vaccination. Well, it's something like that. Anyway, I know my grandma loves me, so there must be a good reason for getting a shot. Because, hey, shots kind of hurt.